Here's how you can make
the perfect sandwich
from Teen Titans.
All that was left was to crisp it in the refrigerator.
It's a regular sandwich. It is better than Princess Bubblegum sandwich from Adventure Time. At least it has some meat. You know, we got the salami, we got the bacon. The hot sauce is nice, but I don't know. It's like an upgraded BLT, but there's nothing special about it. It's good, like I'll eat it. I would give this a 7.1 out of 10.